Hello everyone, in this tutorial, I'll show you how to import Microsoft PowerPoint slides to ActivePresenter. If you have PowerPoint slides having relevant contents that you want to reuse in an ActivePresenter project, then you can use the Import PowerPoint feature. ActivePresenter allows importing PowerPoint project as either new slides or as a completely new ActivePresenter project. Besides, you can choose to import one or some specified slides in PowerPoint project or the whole project as one. At first, I will introduce you how to insert PowerPoint slides as the new ActivePresenter project. Now, click New Project on the welcome screen. Name your project. And select Import PowerPoint. Now, click the Select button to choose the PowerPoint presentation from the disk. The Import PowerPoint presentation window pops up. It offers two options, which are Import Slides and Backgrounds and Process Objects in Slides. If you select Process Objects in Slides, all the objects in each slide are imported in the corresponding ActivePresenter slide, and you can still manipulate them. Go to Select Slides that you want to insert. Hold Ctrl or Shift while clicking to select multiple slides. You can click Select On button to select all of those slides. Now I will import the three slides. As you can see, a new project appears with slides and objects are available to be edited. The second option is Import Slides as Background, in which each PowerPoint slide you choose will turn into a background image for a slide in ActivePresenter project. As you can see, all the separated objects will be flattened into one image in ActivePresenter slide, and you cannot animate them anymore. Now comes the Import PowerPoint Slides into ActivePresenter, in which ActivePresenter will insert new PowerPoint slides into current project that you are working with, rather than opening up a new one. Go to click the Home button. Select Slide From and choose From PowerPoint. ActivePresenter also offers you two options which are the same to importing PowerPoint slides as the new ActivePresenter project. Now I'm going to import these three slides. As you can see, new imported slides will be placed after the slides that you are working with. Or you can import PowerPoint slides by going to click the Slide tab and select PowerPoint slides. The next steps and options are the same as when you import from the Home tab. So, that's about how to insert PowerPoint slides into an ActivePresenter project. Hope that it helps. Thank you for watching.